How to fix camera problems on ASUS laptops. If you find the camera and notebook has problem, please make sure you have enabled the camera first. For parts of notebook models, the camera function key is F10 key. Please press the function key and F10 key to check if the camera can be turned on. Please refer to the following steps to solve camera problems. First, you can turn on app permissions for your camera in Windows 10. Click on Start button, then select Settings. Select Privacy. Click Camera and turn on Allow apps to access your camera. Scroll down and turn on camera access for the apps you want. Updating the BIOS firmware also improves your system stability. Check the information card in the corner of the video to learn more. In addition, we suggest you check and run the Windows update to solve the camera problem. Click on Start button, then select Settings. Select Update and Security. Click Check for updates, and system is checking any available update. Please follow the instructions to finish the process. Then you can choose to restart computer right now. After you restart computer, you can press function key and camera function key to check if the camera works. If you cannot fix the camera problem after trying the above steps, you can also reset the camera. Click on Start button, then select Settings. Select Apps. Click Camera and enter Advanced Options. Please make sure you back up the files in the camera app, then select Reset. After you reset, check if the camera works. If you find the camera and notebook still malfunctions, please try to back up files and reset the system. If you find the camera is still not working at all, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for technical support. Thanks for watching and welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.